Mga kaibigan, yung susunod natin, it's really making us so proud, no? Yung kanyang mga na-achieve, no? And this is one voice that when she came into the scene, talaga lahat tayo namangha. And I don't know if she's ready, no? Are you ready? I'm talking about KZ Tandingan. There you go. I'm gonna put you up, no? Hello, KZ. How are you?
Hello po. Magandang hapon po sa inyong lahat. Almost evening na po. Good evening and good afternoon.
Yeah, good evening nga, no? Oh, you look fantastic. You know what? I don't know if you remember. You were coming up and then we got you to be our guest coming OPM Hitman. I believe it was in Davao.
Davao po. Yes,
it was in Davao. And you were amazing. And then, alam mo, noon pala nag-uusap kami, kasama ko yung tatlong matanda, eh, no? Si Rich.
Hindi naman matanda. Po matanda. Grabe naman.
Hindi, hindi ko nga alam. Tanto ko nasama dun nga. Eh, matatanda. Anyway, so, when nag-uusap kaming apat, and I never got the chance to tell you because, you know, it was so fast. You know, we had our own dressing rooms and blah, blah, blah. And it was a big big venue. Right after the show, we had to go our ways. No? Pero alam mo, I never got to tell you. Nag-uusap kaming apat, no? Four old veterans, and we said, wow, hindi nasayang yung mga pinaglaban natin sa OPM because here comes this girl. We were blown away, you know? And alam mo kung talagang isa pang na-admire namin, aside from your musicality, alam mo, grabe na yung naabot mo, KZ, no? But you have always been very humble, and that is what gives you all the blessings. Alam mo yung iba, pag ganito, hindi na maimbita, no? But you're still there. So I just want to tell you that I think you're wonderful. I'm very proud of you. And I'm a fan, no? Wow. So God bless you, KZ.
Thank you.
Oh, anyway, tawag dito. Aba, alam mo, napakaswerte natin dahil tayo, marami tayong pagkakataon mag-perform, no? Both of us combined, we have traveled the world and around the country. Pero hindi lahat may pagkakataon to give back. Ayan ang swerte natin tong araw na to. We were given the opportunity to give back. So, I want you to say hello to the family of Lester. Please say a few words to them right now.
Hello po sa buong pamilya po ni Barcode. Yun po kasi yung tawag ko kay Lester, kay Beshiwap. Gusto ko lang po ng
ano, Barcode? Ano?
Barcode. Kasi kung hindi nyo po napapansin, pag nakita nyo po si Lester, yung bigote po ni Lester, hindi po pantay. Maka po siyang barcode. Pag dinaanan nyo po sa scan,
tuto. No!
Inaway si Lester.
Ganun.
Hindi, pero seryoso.
Ayan
po.
Ayan si Carol. Hi daw, sabi ni Carol.
Hello po. Magandang hapon.
Well, anyway, ito na patatagalin. I'm gonna give you the spotlight. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss KZ Tandingan. God bless you, yeah.
Before I sing the song I've prepared for all of you po, gusto ko lang po magpasalamat sa inyong lahat for joining us this afternoon. Salamat po sa lahat ng mga nag-donate na. Kung hindi pa po kayo nag-donate, please make sure po na mag-donate kayo. Nandyan po yung mga accounts. Papalabas po yata na yun, yung mga accounts ni Lester, para po matulungan po natin yung family nila. At kung wala po kayo mabigay, enough na po na ipagdasal po natin ng kanilang pamilya for comfort and wisdom at peace. At sana ay malampasan po nila ang kinahaharap po nila ngayon. So, ayun, I'm gonna sing you a song and I hope you guys like it. Three little birds sat on my window and they told me you don't need to work. Summer came like cinnamon, so sweet. Little girl stubbed a Dutch on the concrete. Maybe sometimes we got it wrong, but it's alright. The more things seem to change, the more they stay the same. Ooh, don't you hesitate. Girl, put your records on. Tell me your favorite song. You go ahead, lay your head down. Sapphire your unfaded jeans. I hope you get your dreams. Just go ahead, lay your head down. You're gonna find yourself somewhere, somehow. Blue as the sky, sunburnt and lonely. Sipping tea in the bar by the roadside. Just relax, just relax. Oh, don't let those other boys fool you. Got the afro hairdo. Maybe sometimes we feel afraid, but it's alright. The more things seem to change, the more they stay the same. Ooh, don't you think it's strange? Girl, put your records on. Tell me your favorite song. You go ahead, lay your head down. Sapphire and faded jeans. I hope you get your dreams. Just go ahead, lay your head down. You're gonna find yourself somewhere. Somehow, just more than I could take. Pity for pity's sake. Some nights keep me awake. I thought that I was stronger. When you gonna realize that you don't even have to try any longer? Do what you want to, girl. Put your records on. Woo! Tell me your favorite song. You go ahead. Jeans, I hope you get your dreams. Just go ahead, lay your head down. Jeans. I hope you get your drinks. Just go ahead, lay your head down. You're gonna find yourself somewhere, somehow.
Thank oh my
you.
God!
Maraming salamat.
Ano ba? Ano ba? What's wrong with my... Oh man, I love it!
Wow. Thank you po.
Easy, pwede bang isa pa?
Okay, okay.
Ay, taka lang, hindi ka ba na, taka lang, let me just get this straight, no? Okay. Hindi ka ba na-inform na isang buong set ang gagawin mo?
Sabi nila, joke lang, one song.
No, it's just that we love it so much, you know? Man, I know you're very busy, but do you have another one?
Sige po, maghahanap po ako para po sa inyong lahat po. Ay, mag-donate po muna kayo habang naghihintay po ako na mahanap ko po yung katang hinahanap ko.
Napakagandang idea niya. Napakagandang idea. Nadali mo. Ayan, oh, nakikita niyo dyan. Hindi ko na nga tinatanggal eh. Ha? Wala tayong magagawa eh. Alam mo. Ayan, oh. Wow, galing. One more pa. Wala tayong magagawa. Eh, tayo alipin itong mga tao.
Diba? Okay po. Para maiba naman, medyo mabagal to, but this is one of my favorite songs.
Ano para maiba naman? Lahat naman na kinakanta mo talagang nagiging sayo, nagiging iba? Ano para maiba naman? Eh, talagang sakit mo talaga yan? Talagang iniiba mo talaga? Talagang nagiging sayo?
Ay, thank you po.
You are wonderful. You are wonderful. One more time, are you ready?
Okay po, I hope I'm ready. Sana tama yung pinindot ko, but well, this is live, so...
Oh, bahala na si Batman, ha?
Apo. Okay.
We love you, KZ. One more time. Here she is.
Sige po. Hold me close and hold me fast. The magic spell you cast, this is la vie en rose. When you kiss me, heaven sighs, and though I close my eyes, I see la vie en rose. When you press me to your heart, roses bloom, and when you speak, angels sing from above. Everyday words seem to turn into love songs. Give your heart and soul to me, and life will always be la vie en rose. Hold me close and hold me fast. The magic spell you cast, this is la vie en rose. When you kiss me, heaven sighs, and though I close my eyes, I see me to your heart, and in a world apart, a world where roses bloom. And when you speak, angels sing from above. Everyday words seem to turn into love songs. To me, and life will always be la vie en
rose. Alam mo, isa sa paborito kong kanta yan. Oh my God. Thank you very much, Casey. Thank you very much for your precious gift and for your time also. Please, your words for Barcode and the family.
Ayan po sa buong pamilya po ni Lester, especially kay Mami Carol. Mami, kaya-kaya niyo po to. Magpagaling po kayo. Nandito po kaming lahat para po sa inyo, para po ipagdasal kayo. At excited na po ang inyong pamilya na makita po kayo at makapiling po kayo ulit. So, laban po ikaw, Mami. Kami na po ang bahala sa mga dasal. And ayun, sa inyo pong lahat po na nanonood po ngayon, please make sure po na maka-donate po tayo. We are humbly asking you po na mag-donate po para makatulong po sa family ni Lester. And ayun, thank you so much po for having me. Thank you, Lester, for asking me to be part of this. Maraming salamat po.
Well, thank you, KZ. God bless you. Stay beautiful. Stay safe. And wow. Alam mo, bago ko umabot ng 60 years old, we should do a show together again. No? So God bless you, and see you on stage, or see you on the other side. God bless you, ladies and gentlemen. KZ Tandingan, maraming salamat. God bless you.
Thank you po. Bye.